Hello, 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 incredible one. Darnell Age over here. So excited that you have been sticking with me through this impromptu video series. We are up to video number 5. I'm so excited that you've been sticking with me over this time, and I love reading your comments. If for whatever reason this is your very first video and you haven't seen videos 1 through 4, do me a favor, stop. Go back, watch those 4 videos, and then come back to video number 5, because it's all a progression and it will make so much more sense when you join me for this video if you've seen what else we've already been talking about. I decided to create this video series just to be of service to you, to give something back to you. That's why we didn't require for you to opt in. That's why we didn't require for you to give us, you know, your firstborn child in order to get access to this very valuable content that I know I'm sharing with you. Just my way of giving back, because I believe in you. I believe in business. I believe in entrepreneurship. And I want to do my part to help to shift and change the horrible statistics around solopreneurship. So there's 28 million businesses in the country. 22.8 million of them are solopreneurs or non-employer entities as classified by the IRS and the SBA. And of those 22.8 million businesses, roughly 90%, 89.19% of them are not generating 6 figures a year in gross receipts. And that bothers me, because I don't know anybody who quit their good job to start a business to struggle. Yet you are struggling because you haven't mastered sales, bringing me to the reason why I'm here with you today. So I'm excited about this video. This one I think is gonna be short, sweet, and to the point, because it really boils down to 3 things that you need to master in order to sell anything to anyone at any time, right? So we've already established in the previous video that sales equals service. And you are being of service when you let it be known how you can add value and help those that have the problem that you solve. Yes? Yes. Okay. So we're going to talk about the 3 things that you really need to master, clarify, and have be put in place for you in order to be able to sell anything to sell anything to anyone at any time. So here we go. And I'm going to start in the middle, right? So the first C is confusion. And I know already you're like, what are you talking about, Darnell? What do you mean confusion? Okay. So the very first thing that you need to master, that you need to make sure doesn't happen, is that you confuse your ideal client. I like to call them your audience of one, because marketing and even sales is really a conversation, right? So you have to make sure that what you are putting out into the marketplace, i.e., you know, on social media, on your website, when you're speaking, when you're networking, what you're putting out there is not confusing. Because if your ideal client is confused by what you bring to the table, they will keep looking, right? So you've got to master confusion, or avoid confusion is probably a better way to say it. You have to be very clear, very succinct, and focus on one top of mind spice problem. You've heard me talk about spice problems before. They're specific and substantive, pervasive and persistent, immediate and insurmountable, clear and conscious, and expensive and expansive. Focus on one. Now, I'm not saying that you can't do more, but all of your marketing materials should focus on one problem at a time. I like to call that a problem progression, right? So if we're not trying to solve every problem you have in one foul swoop, and we're working on one problem at a time, we can create an environment where we can build clients for life. Yes, right? So the first thing that you have to do, and these are 3 C's to sell anything to anyone at all times, is not be confusing in the marketplace and have a really, really strong, tight message. C number one. C number two is that you have to take the time to ensure that you are fully convinced in your own mind with a level of clarity that what you bring to the table is valuable. We're going back to mindset for just a second. You've heard me say before that 95% of your success is tied to the 6 inches in between your ears. Yes? So that has to do with convincing yourself in clarity that you are the best thing since pockets. I love to just let that sink in for a second, because what will we do without pockets? You are the best thing since pockets. You have to be fully convinced in your own mind. So in video number 4, we talked about confidence being the number one thing that's going to keep you from cash, right? As a salesperson, That convincing yourself is another way of saying that is being clear, a C, and being confident, a C, right? But the C we're talking about here is convincing. Convince yourself so that you can convince them being your ideal client, that you got this, right? So that's the second C. And then the third C, this is where you guys mess it up. You may show up and not be confusing in the marketplace, and you may even be fully convinced in your own mind that you are the best thing since pockets, but here's where you lose it. Because you're not consistent. You have got to be consistent. So that means the same message every time through the same mediums in consistency. So I've been in business for 8 years, and for 8 years, guess what I've done every single Wednesday? I have distributed The Incredible Factor to members of my community every single Wednesday. I can remember a few years ago, several years ago, maybe like 5 to 6 years ago, I was, you know, going through some stuff and things kind of got away, and when I was at the point in my business where it was just me and my business, now I have a team so that the easing comes out whether I'm around or not. But the very, you know, one point in time, I couldn't get it out. And I remember getting emails from subscribers. Is everything okay? I didn't get my Incredible Factor today. I didn't get my Walk It Out Wednesday message. So consistency is key. When I think about some of the most amazing brands in the marketplace today, we'll use Nike as an example. When I think about Nike, I can't go anywhere and say Nike without anybody thinking just do it, right? I can't go anywhere with someone seeing the Apple and them thinking about computing products and technology that is just unparalleled and innovative. It's because they are consistently leveraging the same message in the marketplace. So how are you, Incredible One, going to be consistent in your business, in your efforts of marketing? Because remember, marketing precedes sales everywhere, not just in the dictionary, right? You have got to get found before you can get paid. So that means that the message that you are delivering with consistency is gonna be the key to you getting paid. And here's what I need you to know. Don't get discouraged, because it can take up to 6 months of someone seeing your message before they come to know you for that thing. So do not become weary in well-doing, right? You will reap if you faint not. So you have to keep going. You have to keep delivering the message, even when no one likes it, if social media is the medium and the marketing stream you happen to be using at that particular point in time. If you're using direct mail and you're sending marketing pieces out and no one's calling, you have to be consistent. You have to keep doing it, because it takes time for any new message to get traction in the marketplace. Okay, so the three C's, here they are for you again. C number one, we started right in the middle, right? Is to not be confusing. Be very, very clear about the problem you solve and what you bring to the table. C number two was to be fully convinced in your own mind, or to be clear or confident that you are the best thing since pockets, and the problem you solve is the problem they have that they are willing to put a dime on. And C number three is to be consistent. Okay. You're going to love this week's assignment. So you're going to want to join me on the blog while I break down your assignment for you and tell you exactly what you need to do to make these three C's real in your business. We've been doing all of this because this fall, right outside of Washington, D.C., for 2 days, for the very first time, I am doing a dedicated intensive on sales. Everything you need to know, soup to nuts, about sales to become a master of sales, i.e. a master of service in your business, is what is on the menu to be taught to you. And this is a very intimate setting. 30 seats, top, period, that's it. 30 people and me, and the opportunity to really master the sales process so that you can build an amazing pipeline. You can master that sales conversation with confidence so that you can close more of the right deals and avoid the feast and famine in your business. So if you are excited about these videos, video number 5 and the first 4, and you are ready, you're ready to learn how to master sales, because nothing happens until somebody sells something, and sales is not a dirty word, then go ahead and join me at selltheincredible.com. That's selltheincredible.com. I can't wait to see you this November. It's going to be utterly amazing. Do me 2 things as we prepare to leave. Number one, leave me a comment. If you enjoy this video, if you got something powerful from it, tell me, right? I didn't have you opt in, so I can't follow up with you. So I'm going to need you to tell me that you're getting value from these videos that I'm releasing for you. That's number one. And then number two, share it with someone. Share it with a friend that is also in business that you know can need some help with sales. And here's a big secret. Everybody could use some help with sales. I've never met anyone who says, I don't ever want to sell anything else. I've got more than enough sales and I know what to do with, right? So get yourself mastery in this area, because if you are in business, you are a salesperson. This has been Darnielle A. Jervy. Again, join me at selltheincredible.com and I'll see you for the next video. Take care.